It's raining on Fair Street. Drops grazing murals of smiles, optimism, and hope. But no drops will touch the mural inside, with the face of the woman who laid the foundation.
She is a bit more like the rain. Maybe there were trees and Miss Leila was more like the rain that grew the trees.
Come on.
Jesus, no.
Leila Williams received her greatest recognition at age 107, at least outside of Atlanta. That's when news coverage finally shed light on what her community saw for years.
Yeah, many times.
Hi there.
They come to me.
Fish. In memory of Miss Leila.
Today, Keitra Bates owns what was once Leila's Dinette, in a tiny red building where regular meetings among civil rights icons in the 60s and Atlanta leaders in the 70s.
The audacity to open a business in 1949 for black people, where we could come and be served with dignity.
And she was trying to feed folks.
Charlotte Riley Webb is Williams' goddaughter.
You know, they came in and they found a safe haven here. They could just, you know, sit and strategize and do, you know, have meetings and stuff. And they got a good meal.
So did the many Atlantans who couldn't afford a good meal. Williams told them, pay what you can.
She nurtured her community. And these are the stellar pillars of the community that held us all together.
We lift up legends, and for good reason. We often overlook the Ms. Leilas, those pillars who do the simple good deeds that bring so many good days. Leila Williams died last week at age 108.
Thank you all so much.
This week, on this rainy day, the fish at her old dinette is free. The spirit on Fair Street matches the murals, smiles, optimism, and hope.
It's worth honoring because we've all benefited from her generosity.